I'm Hudson Greer. I just love the game, just going in there, just something I really focus on. It means a lot. I mean, besides obviously like being able to provide for my family the way I want to. It gets me excited, wakes me up each and every day, bright and early. I just like trying to get ahead of all my competition early. I mean, obviously AAU, it's different, but in high school, those are my brothers. I love those guys to death, and just being around them for 10 months straight, and just like, I just love them. We are gonna go get some breakfast right now, because I'm starving. I'll get some breakfast tacos in me. Then we're gonna go to practice. Then after that, we got a little workout. You're gonna film me in the pool a little bit. What's funny about practicing at these middle schools right now is I like talk to all the guys about how I never lost a middle school game to them. And like, it's like 16 games each season, so probably 32 now. Remember, someone threw it off the backboard and I dunked it somehow. What's good, Clay?
Do we really have a day in life? Yeah. No way.
So serious.
Say what's up to the day in the life, coach.
Hey, gang, gang, gang. What up?
You're healthy now? Flying. Flying.
Make it.
You're flying.
Great job today. Proud of you for another great week. Okay? We got three next week, and then we got TABC. Three next week, TABC. Let's go have some fun. All right, let's go. Players on three, family on six. One, two, three. Brothers. Four, five, six.
This is my boy Ezra. Known my entire life. Say what's up to Dan Life.
What's up, Dan Life? I'm 14. I'm going to be a freshman next year. I'm making varsity as a freshman. Just wait.
Hey, Tiger, come here. Come here. I will definitely say this man right here was giving us some buckets.
Bro, I was.
You was getting some buckets today.
Did you get dunked on today?
I didn't jump.
I didn't jump.
How are you feeling after practice though?
Feeling great today, you know.
Feeling great.
Good.
Feeling great.
Some bucks, yeah. How'd you do today in practice?
I'd say I did decent, but I should expect more from myself.
And how do you feel about our team this season?
I would definitely say it's way better than last year. Your practices are way better, boring, more engaged. Sure. We're going to be way better next year. Cool. That first Westlake game.
Yeah,
that first Westlake.
Exactly
Westlake. We want that.
Coming for heads.
Coming.
This
coming.
The best lake.
We're coming. It's the best lake here. We are going to a little workout / pool session with my trainer. He's gonna work on my body, get me all fixed up, stretched out after camps. He's a little bit tired right now, but we'll be all right in like 20 minutes. These are my dad's. He got He got some shoes sometimes. It was just like here, up and down, just
that high up, huh?
Yeah, it was mostly sore. Cause I went to camp in Vegas, and then from Vegas I flew to St. Louis for another camp. So like back to back camps. Mm-hmm. And about halfway I was like, I can't do this, I'm done. Cause my groin and hips were just tight.
When you say your hips, show me what's
here.
Outer part of that, and then all exclusively on the right side.
Yeah.
That's not even your adductor. I mean, that's that high up. It's past your leg.
I feel way better now.
Okay.
I was just letting you know.
Yeah, no, I need to know that. I think you did the smart thing. Where, if it is a 10, mm-hmm. when it happened, where is it now?
Now it's probably a 3 or 2. More so like when I'm playing though.
Okay. So where did you feel it today? Were you cutting at all?
Yeah, just like right in there.
Is that what it was feeling when you're cutting?
Yeah, but
how did the games go?
When I was playing, yeah. I played really well. I played really well. And
nutrition been looking like?
I mean, now I'm like, they measured me out of camp at 187. And what I'm super stoked about tomorrow is that all the colleges can finally contact my phone number. So my phone's gonna be blowing up tomorrow.
Oh, that's awesome, man. Now, what's the significance of tomorrow? That why is it tomorrow as it starts?
So on June 15th, officially on June 15th, they can contact people in my grade directly on the phone.
Okay.
And then tomorrow, I think at 8:15, I'm taking myself to a UP practice.
Just to go watch?
Yeah, and talk to the coaches because they want to check in on me.
And who answers the phone tomorrow for you?
I'll probably answer the phone for myself, so I hope that I can take every call.
How low would you get if you had to post up in that position?
Excellent.
One more.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the notch. Got some more millies, I keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and ain't no faults. We call him Chaucer cause they gonna chop. Took her out of filers cause of pop. I run it like Nike, we got it on lock. Cartier, I'm the boss man in a suit with no tie. I can't be sober, I gotta stay high. Put me some in the can and it's dry. Running in special like Bunny and Clyde. Don't worry, baby, I keep me some fire. She names and broken, she cannot decide. The ladies, Mercedes, here goes the surprise. Don't sleep on me, lady.
Help. Cool, man.
Sir.
Look, I can only motivate so much. I can only do so much. I hope to be good at that, right? After 30 years, I hope to be good at that. And then you have somebody that walks through the threshold that brings a whole different thing, a whole different, their own motivation, and they just need direction. I'm just giving him direction of where to put his motivation. I'm not creating any motivation here. I'm just really pointing him in a safe direction and harnessing what he already has. That's all. We're being smart about it. So I see a lot of greatness in him and a lot of potential. One of the main things I think is imperative is we just got to keep him healthy and keep him on the court. Let him do what he's going to do. He's going to blossom, mature, and continue to grow. And we just got to keep him healthy to do that. We're just trying to cycle his training. And when somebody trains as hard as Hudson does, you know, he's up shooting. He's up practicing. Comes to my workout after shooting for a couple hours. You want to make sure that we keep him healthy.
It's definitely one of the things I struggle with is getting rest. I try to find time for that. Talking to, so when we went to the Nike Elite Camp, they had a speaker there. What's the difference in the answers a little bit?
It's margin, right?
And he was asking all of us, what's your little bit? Tomorrow, so first I got a UT practice to go to, and then I'll probably get a, while I'm at UT, I'll probably head over to Round Rock and get a workout with Ballhard and Sean. I'll see. What I like to do is just get everything over with during the day. And then, so I have nothing later and I can just chill and see people. We're gonna go, I need some Mitchell. I need a smoothie, so we're gonna go to Smoothie King and then we'll go get shots up. I went to a camp and my dad was coaching and I dropped 40 points on his team. It was so funny. It was a funny car ride home.
Put the skims on, now she acting like she Kim. Take it to the paint, take it to the rim. You look good on camera, baby, let's go make a film. Big diamonds, big puns.
Right, so the game, gotta get the calories in, gotta get that hope.
40?
He has like 1,000 some calories.
Cause he shoot without thinking. Baptizing, send him home in a blanket. Upgrade up and put some diamonds in her anklet. Better not get no throw up on my seat, I know you drinking. You ain't no rapper, you a dinosaur. You
gonna get some shots in. Gotta get that shot right. Might work on my handle a little bit.
But I never wrote no statement. I've been in them rooms, I never did no contemplating. This wanna argue, I ain't doing no debating. Seen her with a away my hand, I'm like, hey friend. Looking at the shade room, that be entertaining. Trying to turn her off into a mug painting. Wells Fargo, why I'm thinking. Heard your album sales tanking. My bros down the road shanking. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight, this ain't none of that. Had to cut her off, she got too attached. I ain't wasting time that I'm never getting back. Taking less L's, making more M's. Put her skims on, now she acting like she Kim. Take it to the paint, take it to the rim. You look good on camera, baby, let's go make a film. 6 guy lurking, come up off that bag for the boy that keep working. Dissing on his album and it flopped, he deserved it. Come up out that booth and bring that energy in person. Got so many hits it won't be fair to do no verses. I could really go 5 hours in the stadium. What happened to that claiming OVO, we traded him. Thought I was a pop star, I'm Slaughter Gang, I baited him. Walk around like Prince, cause I got a lot of lady friends. Used to be in Saga out of Sega City Palladium. Skating through this album like a
done working, we out. Good to see you.